If you're gonna chip off of this tight lie, make sure you do this tip.
When I'm chipping off a tight lie, I always make sure the toe of the club face is faced down towards the ground or grass. This helps prevent a chunk, a skull, or getting caught into the grass on your chip. When the toe's down, you're able to clip off of the grass even when the grain of the grass is coming toward you. That's how you do it.